Margaret.
Hi, my name is Hulene Montgomery, and I'm a trustee with the KW Community Foundation. The session I just attended was community building through collaboration. The best question that came out of that is, why do all of the foundations acknowledge we need to support operating costs over long term, and yet why do we consistently not do it? How can we collaborate to change that?